Hi everyone, my name is Roxy. I'm glad you all support me, thank you all. Today teach you how to add Yamaha line. This modifies the software language. After modifying the language OK, restart the software. This is the line I just added. Now delete. Ray, create the line. Click on this, right click, and add a new line. Rename the production line and set it according to your own needs. Right click on the production line to add machines. Name the machine and add machine data. If you need P2 software, please contact me. Tell
加861-8975-33549-1
WhatsApp, Telegram, Skype, Zalo, WeChat. Locate the location where the machine data files are placed. Select the data file of the machine and find NoE. According to the location, choose NoE. I hope everyone will give me likes, support me, and subscribe me. I will continue to update the content. Select this file and click OK. Click OK and you're done. We are specialized in making Yamaha machines. If you have any needs or need help, please feel free to contact me. Right-click the machine to enter the machine programming page. The machine data has been added. Let's take a look at the different pages. All functions are used normally. If you need Yamaha machine, please contact me. I will offer you the best machine and the lowest price. In China, you can buy SMT complete line machines, and there are many brands of machines. Good machines can be purchased at very low prices, and now is the best time to buy. Due to the continuous impact of the three-year epidemic, many factories closed down due to lack of orders. Now there are many Yamaha machines in the warehouse. Please contact me if you are interested. According to your needs, we can provide a complete production line solution. Today's video is over here, and we will introduce how to program in the next issue. Make a Yamaha program. Please subscribe to my channel.